Alabama Electric Cooperative will get more than $1.5 million as part of an FCC fund to bolster its efforts to wire rural areas for high-speed internet.
Ellie Martin has more on the utility company and how it's hoping to help transform the region.
The last 18 months have been busy for everyone at Tom Bigby Electric Cooperative.
The last year and a half have flown by so fast you couldn't imagine, but we all look at it at the end of the day, the difference that we are going to try to make in this area, it's all worth it.
The Hamilton, Alabama-based co-op began offering high-speed internet under its Freedom Fiber brand. It's a massive and costly undertaking. The nonprofit will borrow more than $40 million for the project, which will place fiber optic cable through 1,000 square miles of rural Alabama. Tom Bigby workers are hanging the fiber optic lines on existing utility poles. The broadband project is often seen as a parallel to the early 1940s when co-ops were formed to bring electricity to rural America.
Milking sure isn't what it used to be. Lights, fresh air, fast milking, even music. In fact, all farming has changed.
The announcement that the FCC was providing $1.6 million to Tom Bigby Electric Co-op for its initiative is a big boost and the latest financial incentive from the government. Earlier this year, the USDA awarded a nearly $3 million grant to the co-op for Freedom Fiber. Many believe high-speed internet is not a luxury, but a necessity for future growth.
Over the last few years, our area is continuing to decline in population.
Yeah.
What that means, if the population is declining, we're not selling electricity. And if
sure.
we're not selling electricity, it becomes very difficult for our co-op to operate. So for us, it was extremely important for us to help find the solution to bring more people to this area, to help the area yeah. grow and prosper.
There are other factors that influence economic development, but Overton says the Northwest Alabama Electric Co-op is determined to do its part to bring high-speed internet access to its four-county service area, 1 mile at a time. In Hamilton, Alabama, Allie Martin, WCBI News.
Overton says President Trump has made $600 million available for developing rural internet access. She says people can contact their congressman for more information on the public comment period.